locked down back there for that time, for being back there for like a year and a half like that, it gives you time to really sit down. And I'm going to tell you, it was crazy because before I went to jail, before I went to Lorton, I was watching The Big House, and I was watching Willie Strickland.
Yeah.
I was watching Willie Strickland. I was like,
shout out to Willie Strickland right there, 50 years.
Big shout out. And I seen Willie, and I was like, damn, he was in, I think at the time he was in Lewisburg, yeah, from that documentary. And I was like, yeah, the DC. But who, and that was like, when I seen that documentary, that was like early 90, I think, when I seen it. Whoever thought I would be three cells from him behind the wall. Mm-hmm. And that dude don't even know to this day what he said. It motivated me so much because we was on a tier, and we used to always be yelling, saying that, how you feel about Tupac using your voice for your CD, Willie? You ain't getting paid. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Because a lot of people don't know Willie Strickland was the dude on Tupac's first CD when he said, I wrote this letter to the president with a one eye and I think he said a few fingers or something. Mm-hmm. But and that dude was, Willie was so humble.
I mean, a couple rapper ought to sampled him on that, doing time.
Yeah,
in the house.
But that one Tupac, it was, mm-hmm, it was hitting because it was at Tupac's peak of his time. And Willie said, he was so humble. He was like, man, let that youngin' get some money.
Yeah.
He was like, I'm good.
Yeah, I like that. I mean, that I know him. That's how he be.
That's what Willie said. He was like, man, let that youngster get some money.
We actually used the DC Blacks platform. Willie came home. We actually used the DC Blacks platform to send him a few dollars, like to help him out just because of who he is.
Man,
that's how he is.
That dude, when I heard that dude say that, and you got to think, I'm young, so I'm wilding. I'm like, I ain't gonna even lie. I'm like, man, fuck Tupac. That nigga need to be paying somebody, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But, and my man, that's how I'm looking at it, but he was like, man, let that youngin' get some money, man. And